How's it going, everybody? Welcome back and welcome to this guide to using TunnelBear. Now, TunnelBear is one of the easiest VPNs to use, really, and this is going to be a fairly short video because there isn't really much going on with TunnelBear besides it being quite a good VPN that is secure and still gives you access to all of these servers right here, even with the free plan. So this is really cool. Now, I do have the paid version of TunnelBear here, and the free plan, of course, will restrict you to 500 megabytes per day. So you're not going to be able to use TunnelBear more than 500 megabytes per day. Of course, TunnelBear, you know, it's one of those VPNs that are just made for you to kind of try it out. Unfortunately, you won't be able to unblock streaming services using this VPN, but this VPN is just really meant to secure your data and keep everything you're doing online private. And it is, of course, exemplified by the security features that you have, which is Vigilant Bear, which will block all traffic while TunnelBear connects and reconnects, which is the same as a kill switch. What it will essentially do is, while your VPN is off, it will block your connection so that your ISP does not get to pry on your online activity. And so this will prevent any leaks. And you also have Ghost Bear, which is the same as obfuscation, which will obfuscate your data to make it look like regular traffic, so that your ISP won't be able to tell that you're using a VPN. And this will be helpful. These two features usually will be helpful in censorship-heavy countries. Besides that, there's really not much going on with TunnelBear. All you really need to do now is just pick one of these servers and you'll be good to go. So perhaps you might be trying to, you know, well, forget about streaming services. You're not going to be able to unblock streaming services using TunnelBear. But let's say, you know, there's a specific website you want to unblock the geo restriction of. You'll be able to do that. So let's just go ahead and connect to the United States and you can just click on one of these servers, and it really is as simple as that. Of course, it is the same exact method on mobile. So whether you're on Android or iOS, it's also the same UI, so nothing will be changing, and you'll be getting the same features, Ghost Bear, Vigilant Bear. But the one difference here you'll notice is that you have something called Split Bear, which is the same as split tunneling, except you won't be able to pick which applications use the VPN. You'll only be able to pick which applications that bypass the VPN connection. So it's half a split tunneling feature, you could say. So yeah, it really is as simple as that when it comes to using TunnelBear. So there's nothing complicated. It's really one of the easiest VPNs to use. It's also a fairly secure VPN with a very solid privacy policy that is also audited. They really do uphold the integrity of their privacy policy, and I definitely commend them for that. You know, if you're looking for a free VPN, this is great. This is a great VPN, TunnelBear right here. But if you're looking for VPNs that just, you know, they unblock streaming services, they allow for torrenting, you have much more variety when it comes to servers and locations, then you'll be pleased with Express, Nord, and Surfshark. These are the top three VPNs. So again, if you guys are interested in learning more about these VPNs, you'll find reviews down below, as well as special deals and discounts. And you know, with these VPNs, you'll be able to get yourself a refund with their 30-day money-back guarantee. So you can try these VPNs essentially for 1 month for free, completely for free. Granted, you ask for your refund, and you can do that by asking for it through the live chat support on their website. Just hover over the bottom right on their websites and you'll be able to immediately access the live chat support and get yourself a quick refund, as I'll show you right here. So with ExpressVPN, for example, it's the same with Nord and Surfshark. Just hover over the bottom right, click here, and you'll access the 24-hour live chat support. These VPNs will cater to all kinds of budgets, from ExpressVPN being the most expensive to Nord being kind of mid-range and Surfshark being the most budget-friendly VPN. Of course, if you're just looking for a free VPN, totally free VPN, you can get TunnelBear and stick with that. Of course, if you barely use VPNs, because you're not really going to get much with TunnelBear's free version because it's restricted to 500 megabytes. And unfortunately, you're not going to be able to unblock streaming services if that's what you're looking for. However, with these VPNs, you'll be able to unblock streaming services and you'll get to torrent since TunnelBear does not allow for peer-to-peer activity. Definitely go ahead and check the reviews below if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs. If you wanted just a quick brief, ExpressVPN will be the best choice overall when it comes to unblocking streaming services and ease of use, compatibility, coverage up to 94 countries. But if you don't like the pricing, you can just go to NordVPN, which will be a little bit cheaper, but it will give you a whole lot more features here and there if you're interested in such features. Of course, you don't really need these features unless you're seeking them out. And then you've got Surfshark, of course, which will be the cheapest VPN that gets the job done at the cheapest possible cost without really sacrificing much on features, performance, or speed for that matter. It's just an absolutely great VPN. So ExpressVPN will allow you to secure up to 5 devices per subscription, 6 with Nord, and an unlimited number of devices to be secured with just one subscription, one budget-friendly subscription with Surfshark. ExpressVPN has over 3,000 servers in 94 countries, 60 countries with NordVPN, and over 5,200 servers, and over 3,200 servers in 65 countries with Surfshark. Again, if you're interested in learning more about these VPNs, you'll find links to reviews down below, as well as discounts, links to special deals and discounts if you'd like to make use of these discounts while they last. Besides that, thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.